class, I'm Yudanis reporting to you live from Conyers Middle School. Today is September 11th, and we have an exciting day ahead of us. Here's my co-host, Makai, with today's weather forecast.
Good morning, I'm Makai. Today will be thunderstorms with a high of 88.
The lunch menu for today is spaghetti with meat sauce or chicken alfredo.
Today, students will see B classes.
Bulldogs are always safe, respectful, and responsible.
Now on to today's announcements.
So, young men, interested in men of distinction, come see Mr. Graham in the lunchroom on Thursday or Friday during lunchtime.
Top Dog Ambassador applications are due to the guidance depth by Friday, September 11th.
Rockdale United Way and other partnering to kick off the United Way annual fundraiser. $10 a plate, chicken or pork and sides. Collecting money on Wednesday, September 17th. Cash only, please. See Spivy Parker for more details. CMS Girls Mentoring Group applications are now available. Sixth grade, see Ms. Hunter Jackson. Seventh grade, see Ms. Davenport. Eighth grade, see Ms. Grimes. Deadline to turn in application is Friday, September 11th. Turn it in as soon as you can.
Free and reduced lunch forms from last year are due today at lunch. If not turned in, you will pay full amount on September 14th.
Upcoming softball games. Today we play Davis at Conyers at 5 p.m.
Floor hockey intramurals, Wednesdays and Fridays, 4:30 through 6 o'clock p.m. Bright must be here by 6:15 p.m.
That concludes today's broadcast. I'm Yudanis.
And I'm Akai.
See you next time on the CMS News.